Con 2023. What do you got going on, Jermaine?
A lot of posters, a lot of new toys. We got the new Choices DB collaboration series that are flying out of here. We've got only a limited amount of them here for sale, and then there'll be an on sale probably next week or the week after online. But it's an edition of only 250 of each figure.
Dude, that camel one is sick, right?
Yeah, man, it was. We worked a lot on that to get everything right. Really wanted to match the quality in the BB digital depictions, and I think we got really, really close. So yeah, along with that, we've got the Shadow Creeping Darrow
right there,
as well as the unpainted, and then we have the Shadow Animal. That's the debut of the Animal figure in vinyl, and so Shadow is the first take, and all of these things are available here.
What's your booth?
I'm booth 312.
312.
Yeah. Also, I'll be doing some stuff with Network tomorrow, so I've got some of the Creeping Darrows available right now if you want to grab them online remotely at Network. And also, we'll be doing 5 or 6 auctions tomorrow of some really cool, rare pieces.
Okay.
So check that out tomorrow.
There it is, Jermaine Rogers, DCON 23. Last year in California. All right, guys.